I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side offer.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half-soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mike.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a cup. Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good. Here we are.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You! I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Mike...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last...
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. That's great, partner. Lenny, where are you? Seen that feller I was with?
Oh, I don't know beans about that.
Hey, you see my friend anywhere?
I don't know.
Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
Wouldn't know.
Which way my friend went?
Don't know.
Hey, Lenny! Lenny? Lenny?
Get out! What the hell?
Oh. Sorry. Lenny, where are you? Hey, no hard feelings, huh? You ever wonder if life is a brutal waste of time?
Yeah, shut your mouth, mister.
Ah!
by you again? Again.
Thank you. Set me up! I'm an innocent man!
Hey, enough out of you!
Stay back from the wagon, sir. Transporting a fugitive.
Hey! Hey, you! Please! You gotta get me out of here! Get me out of here!
How about I send some lead your way? You forgot yourself a minute there.
Found some cash in that O'Driscoll cabin, but not much else. A shotgun.
And no coal?
Not for now, no.
Hey, Arthur.
Miss Karen, all good?
Too good. Like the chance to shoot a fella and not feel bad about it.
Somehow that doesn't surprise me. Stay alert.
What are you doing?
Lenny?
Hey, Arthur.
That knife's sharp enough, ain't it?
Depends. Why? You feel lucky?
Do you?
Oh, before me, at least 6 generations were born in chains. And for the last 3 years, I've been running from every lawman and bounty hunter west of the Lanahassee River. So yeah, I feel lucky. I'm the living embodiment of luck.
That is one way of seeing things.
But I'm also skilled. And in this game, you got to have luck and skill.
And stupidity.
The Outlaw's Trinity. Luck, skill, and just a dose of stupidity. Come on. You ain't too old and too slow just yet.
After you.
As you wish. You know, we should head back up that mountain sometime and make Jenny a proper grave. Something nice.
You liked her, didn't you, kid?
Well, sure. I mean, yeah, I liked her. Now make sure you watch this real close. And easy. Oh, you little.
You got something about you. See ya. I gotta go.
Bye.
Arthur?
There he is. How you doing?
Tired.
Mr. Morgan.
So, we found the O'Driscoll's hideout, but no sign of Coleman.
Long as we're hitting them before they hit us.
Oh, and that Karen? He's all right now. Okay, well, let's talk more later.
All right, then.